Okay, so I'm frying some fish. These bluegills were frozen and I defrosted them using this Louisiana Fish Fry Products seasoned beer batter. And I'm using Yingling beer from Pottsville, Pennsylvania, the oldest brewery in America. I mix it up, just beer and the powder. And these little fish, you dip them in there real good. And then you put them in a real hot pan. Gotta be 350 degrees. And make them nice, get them nice and crispy. All of these look good. I personally don't think you can overcook them. There you go.